This is this unusual for me, but I respect that you are a businessman. So nothing personal.